My dentist told me to floss, so I floss. That's so bad. I think I will edit that out. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be eating the new KFC Flossy chicken, which features KFC hot and crispy chicken coated with a savory curry and herb spice sprinkle and topped with spicy sweet shrimp chicken floss. Level up with this local favorite combination. When I first heard of this promo, I was worried that they're just gonna throw floss on top of the chicken and call it a day. But who am I kidding? This is KFC, eh? So far, KFC, all the promo items, all quite effort on. And straight out of the box, right, I can smell. This smell is very familiar. I think this is quite similar to Nonya chicken. And if you look at the chicken, right, it's slightly darker in orange compared to the usual chicken, which suggests that they poured a sauce over the chicken before adding the floss. I cannot even detect what it smells like. A bit of curry leaf, definitely curry leaf. Maybe yam, I'm not sure. So the Flossy chicken meal goes at $8.95 a meal, nothing special. Two-piece promo items have always been $8.95. So yeah, okay, try. KFC has gotten so good at applying a flavor onto a chicken, it's not even funny. Hits and misses. Hit number one is, the flavor is so... it's so well applied. I don't know how to describe this. For the amount that's going on here, right? Like having curry, having shrimp, having floss, having curry leaves, having I don't know what, having some sweetness. I would think that it's actually not easy for everything to feel in place. But yet all of these flavors, right, feel like they come out of a restaurant. You can almost clearly taste the presence of each note of each ingredient. To do all of that without compromising on the texture of the chicken, right? And for the flavors to permeate the chicken, is really impressive. We've seen this before when they did it to Nonya chicken. I'm impressed. Second hit is the floss. The floss is applied so well. It like sticks just on the surface of the chicken, right? So when you bite it, right, you get that, you know, the soft, loose texture of floss. And it does not like, you know, fall off the chicken and kind of like... Because imagine, if I make floss chicken, right? If I just apply the floss onto the chicken, right? It will just fall everywhere and it will be very hard to have them in the same bite. But this one, maybe it's because of the sauce, or I'm not sure also, but it's sticking so neatly. Like you can see on the surface, there's like this thin layer of floss that you can just catch it all at one go in the first bite. And because of this, you get to enjoy such an interesting texture that goes well with the crunchy texture of KFC. While this is good, it still has its misses. There's not enough floss. I'm not sure if I'm being difficult for asking this, but there's not much floss at all. Apart from the floss that is on the thin layer of floss that's on the chicken, there's barely 1 tablespoon of extra floss. This might as well be called spicy shrimp curry chicken rather than flossy chicken. It's not a big miss by any means. But I definitely hope that I would have more floss. Like with their previous cereal chicken, there was like a lot of cereal. I kind of want to have that feeling. But yeah, that's the only miss that I can give it. For flavored chicken, right? To add a flavor profile to KFC's chicken, right? Probably the only important factor is how well they apply it and whether it gels together or not. And I think on that aspect, right, it did really, really well. So yeah, verdict. Can skip, can try, can stay. Can skip means you should skip this promo item. Can try, usually with a number, means how many times you should try this promo item within this period. And can stay is means that it should stay on the main menu. Unfortunately for flavored chicken, it will almost never be a can stay by definition. It'll be very weird for this to be in the main menu. But I will have this 2 times, I would say, in this period. So it's a can try 2. Yeah. So KFC Singapore continues to deliver, and a KFC fanboy is happy. So yeah, that's all I have for you guys this time. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it, and subscribe if you want to see more food content like this. I'll see you guys in the next video.